Truffle.
Absolutely.
All right, we have our own story of, you know, Bill talking about Keith Richards. One of our first opening experiences that was truly to the heart for us was warming up for these guys on the Let It Roll tour. And not only was it a great experience musically and all the great things that it is, but Richie Hayward, since you're talking about Richie, happened to be standing on the side of the stage. And as we came off the stage, a little nervous as a band being in our fourth year of existence, said, "Dan, you guys are a funky band." Story when we did the article for the paper, and that's a true story, man. You talk about being added to the club, man. That was it's about the best we can ask for.
There you go. All right.
Except if Jesus still in town. do a, what am I saying?
That was fun, Bill.
Ooh, it was fun. That's what it should be, right? Tears and laughter, boys and girls.